Knaidel. Noun. 1. A type of dumpling eaten by Jews during Passover.